And all the audience that has come to film. And Prabhu sir, Akshay Silas.
It's feeling great, of course, and it's really nice for us to be celebrating this with the cast and crew of the film, those who actually made the film successful. And it's just a night when everyone who's worked on the film will just let their hair down and have a great night. You know, there are a lot of interesting thoughts about what we should be doing, sequel, prequel, wagera, but I think it's important for Sanjay, Prabhudeva, and us to really sit down and discuss what we want to do, and obviously along with Akshay, take a call on what next. But honestly, we're just really celebrating the success of the movie right now, and that's really all that we're thinking about. I don't really have any comment on that. We have no issue with it, but I'm sure Akshay will want to retain that for this film in particular and not really use it anywhere else. I've not heard anything about that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Honestly, it's not even seeped in. It's not yet seeped in. Once the entire figure comes out, probably it's start hitting me now. We definitely have plans to make a sequel, but right now we're just seeping in Rowdy Rathod as the film. So let's think about prequel and sequel later. ये सवाल उनसे पूछना चाहिए जिसने ये कमेंट किया. I can't hear you. Sorry, I still. There is never too much where promotions are concerned. You should go all out to promote your film, and then the film will speak for itself.